my fellow partisans, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen. As promised, we have concluded our broad-based consultations with the leadership of our party, partisans, and other stakeholders to determine whether our party should endorse either of the two runoff candidates, and if so, which one, Vice President Waka or Senator Wia. During our consultations, it was revealed that our partisans' choices fell within four categories. One, LP should remain neutral. Two, LP should endorse Vice President Waka. Three, LP should endorse Senator Wia. And lastly, we seek guidance from our political leader. Understandably, we are a diverse group of Liberians with different interests and hence different motivation. The interest of some is national, of others partisan, and yet of others personal. Some are less patient than others. Some are willing to go along with our decision, even if such decision would subordinate their short-term personal interests to the greater good of all. The right to vote, my friends, is a fundamental right of every Liberian. We hold strongly that the right to vote is sacrosanct and should not be denied, controlled, restricted, or diluted. We therefore respect the right of every member, partisan, and supporter of Liberty Party to endorse or not to endorse. Whoever some of our partisans have chosen to endorse, or whoever other partisans might choose to endorse, or even if some of our partisans decide not to endorse, none of them become any less a partisan than the other. Liberty Party is a big tent, which includes all of us, our personal feeling towards each other notwithstanding. Borrowing from the inscription on the American Statue of Liberty, we consist of the tired, the poor, the other masses yearning to breathe free, as well as the homeless and the zobos. Together, we are living together.
We can do better.
It is the decision of the Liberty Party that as an institution, we will endorse neither Vice President Waka nor Senator Wia. However, our partisans, regardless of position or status, members of all our auxiliaries, including those that bear the name of Brumskin, may feel free to endorse or not to endorse. My friends, remember that Liberty Party stands tall and that together
we can do better.
I look forward to working with whoever becomes the next president of Liberia. God bless the people and save our nation.
Yeah.
ceased to exist, but in a very formal occasion where we express gratitude to our hosts who are together with us. And as you heard in Chancellor Kowski's statement that when he said to open the conservative, they had the right to endorse whom they have endorsed. Just like other policies, now we have the right to endorse independently, individually. And let me make this clear. I am the vice chairman for Political Affairs Liberty Party. Should I choose to endorse anybody going forward, there is no way I can go without my title. But whatever I will be doing so as Darius day long. Even though I am, come again? Which way are you talking about? Oh, Jeff, wait. I have just been independently released from my institution. So I have to take some time from those
guys. So as we look forward to the honor of the institution, the couple of days of the arsenal, how it will be, make it up in the side.
I can assure you I will vote. Maybe I would choose to exercise my right to secret ballot, or I would choose to make it public. It is my constitutional right. I would choose how to do it. But for now, I am indeed happy, extremely happy that my party has developed at this position. And as you can see in this room, as you can see as Councillor was reading the statement of the party, as you can see among the policies, it is a decision of the party. So Councillor Bronski has not announced any personal decision of his. It is the decision of the National Executive Committee and including the National Executive Council, which is higher than the National Executive Committee. Liberal Party has is an institution. We may have issues like any democratic institution, but like I always said, the management of the crisis and the resolution thereof will determine the character and the leadership that we have. And as you can see, Liberty Party is going to come up stronger, more united, because the future has great prospects for this party.
First of all, I think
in the meantime, you guys should go individual.
Two questions at a time. The first thing here is that we just get our president and our political leaders. So we need to take a break and decide what next as a institution.
How did it begin? Had a meeting with the party.
We said sometimes ago that we were carrying on some consultations, that is with our women all over the country. And the meeting went well. I think you saw what our political leaders spoke. We spoke from an informed background. So we stand by what we say. But now we're standing